We're here at the Vision Works in Milwaukee, going through the toilet flange. In the only restroom they have here, to find out why this line has been blocking. We flushed the toilet several times before we took the toilet off, ran the sink, nothing backed up. So you come in, takes a slight turn, then drops down. That's probably where the sink ends up meeting up with it. Yep. Then it curves right away into the main line. Let the water run a little bit. Coming to this spot here, a little bit of a 22 degree angle here. Roughly about 6 feet in, no, 10 feet. That right there is probably where the clean out over by the offices is meets up with the line right here. Looks like there's some stuff stuck in the line right where that clean out's at. That didn't make its way past, it just flowed and it hooked up on there, which could be the point of things getting stuck, is right here. Again. All right, there's something right there up on the top at this point. And branches off again right there. Where that branch comes from, do not know. There's only a sink further down the line that things could be branching into. So that's two branches, potential clean out that comes right from the top. And then we're straight shot out from there. Water is continuing to flow in the right direction without really any buildup. And then we drop into the city main right here. We're at about 45, 50 feet. So there has to be another clean out from that point where it drops down into the main. Thank you.
to get past that bend.
Go any further than that. So we're gonna stop the video and go see where these things are at. Alright, I cannot get the camera to go past this drop going down. I walked outside and I see that somebody else has been here and has already marked the line. I've already traced it. So I'm going to go ahead and pull the camera back out from this point. I got my assistant running the water in the far sink so we can trace back where that comes from. And it's coming straight down from there, right at that point. That's the far sink before it goes into the break room. Matt, you can kill the water off. I can see where it's coming from. So that meets up right where it drops down into the main. So right parallel in that hallway is where it drops. I said that's about 35 feet to that drop. Straight run down the hallway, essentially. So we come to that bend, looks like a 90 degree bend, and then something comes from there. So we're gonna see where that would be coming from. Under the sink in the bathroom. Took a while to get to it. So, not from there. I could see things hooking on that, and that is before it turns to go to the outside. So there might be a hidden thing inside that room there. What does that say, storage?
Yeah.
Check inside that room, see if there's a sink. Okay, so that line comes from right outside the bathroom where it turns. That's the clean out. In the hall, in the office that is. Start sloping back towards the toilet flange at 45. And that's another inlet coming from somewhere that's not the bathroom. couple dead end spots where there's plumbing coming from somewhere else, maybe hidden floor drains. That's not the clean out though. Now we're making the return approach back towards the toilet flange now.